track of the 15 things I have to do before I get started. I turned on the phone, the camera. Okay, yeah, so. See how well we can get going on each other's. This pedal felt low. I don't know if it's just my...
Yeah, your pedal's too high, so it looks like...
That's probably what it is, because I'm like, huh? Yeah, it's just getting used to the position. What's that? Yeah, and that's on firm mode, which, you mean it kind of rocks more back and forth?
Yeah.
Yeah. And that's in sport mode. I agree. Like, it has a comfortable mode, but that's even more, like, rocky. I like the position on this one. It's really good at staying up. Bike coming. Feels pretty good.
The thing that I like
about it is the footrests. Uh-huh. Are real comfortable, and the pedals, because they're flat and they didn't have a hole in them, mm-hmm. Are good. But it does rock more than that one, and especially when you're going over uneven terrain. Uh-huh. I think that one gives you a more steady ride. You don't feel as much like you might fall off.
Yeah, I'm definitely feeling some feedback with that.
Yeah. Got behind you. Go ahead, Dean Lane.